Hi, Mark. This is the Stockton Deepwater Channel at the Stockton Sailing Club. About 80 youngsters are here for camp, sailing camp. And they come from Santa Rosa, as well as Richmond, Santa Cruz, and Stockton. Now, it's all about when they get out on the water there, they can even get hotter temperatures out there. So this camp is about staying safe and staying cool.
When they are sailing, it's amazing.
Little 8-foot El Toro sailboats fill Stockton's deep water channel, and at the tiller are 80 youngsters from 8 to 14 years old. The first safety tip is on land.
Like I said, the most important part for sailing camp to have fun is you've got to keep yourself cool. Anybody having trouble with that?
No.
You are. Well, then what you need to do is stick some water in there and just dunk it on.
Put water on there.
You want some water? Now, make sure you're drinking it, too.
You can feel the heat out here even with water, I mean.
Oh, you can feel it as soon as you come outside, yeah.
Inside the boat, the temperatures can heat up, and every little sailor comes equipped, let it be heat or high water.
We require sunglasses, sunscreen, hats, shoes at all times, life jackets zipped up. So it's a safe camp, but, and the kids, we haven't had any kids get sick.
And every boat must have a water bottle as well.
Yeah, I have cold lemonade. It's amazing.
For these novice sailors, camp allows them to learn a new skill and do it safely.
We keep an eye on the kids at all times, and we can kind of spot them when they start getting a little bit slow. If they look a little tired, we usually find out that they're just either didn't get enough breakfast or they're a little bit low on water. A couple swigs of water and right back at it again.
Now, the camp is a week long and continues through this weekend. As well, the Stockton Sailing Club has regular lessons for kids. Now, tonight at 6, we'll take a look at another subject about the heat, and that's the crops in San Joaquin County. Reporting live in Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Reports.